Welcome, I'm Beth Howard, Surgical Technician Instructor. In this video, you will learn how to count the items used in surgery such as sponges, needles, and other instruments. It is possible for surgical instruments to be unintentionally thrown away, misplaced, or lost on the operating room floor. In the worst case, surgical instruments can accidentally be left inside a patient's body following a surgery. By implementing a thorough surgical inventory count process, you will decrease the risk to patients and reduce the cost for lost inventory in the operating room. Let's take a look at an equipment counting procedure. The initial count is done before a skin incision is made. Separate the items as you count. You will state the name of the item to be counted, then count how many you have and write it down. Verify with the circulator how many of each item was counted.
Keon?
1, 2.
Alice?
1, 2.
Babcock?
1, 2.
Coker?
You count instruments when the body cavity is opened or has the potential to be opened. You will do the closing count when the surgeon is suturing up a wound or a body cavity. Begin with the sponges, such as Raytex or Laps.
Raytex, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Then the sharps, like sutures or blades, and accessories.
1, Bobby tip. 1.
Start with the items on the sterile field, then those on the Mayo stand, then the back table, and finally those off the field. You will count the last time during the closure of the skin layers. Only count instruments when you are closing a body cavity. Repeat the count in the same order as before. On the field, Mayo stand, back table, and then off field.
Blades.
1, 2.
Suture.
1 working. There's 2, 3, 4.
Hypos.
If the closing count does not match the initial count, notify the surgeon and repeat the count. If the count still does not match, an x-ray is performed to ensure no equipment was accidentally left inside the patient. Now you understand the importance of an accurate surgical equipment inventory and how to perform the count. To learn more, look for our other videos on medical techniques and procedures.